Are you really going to film everything?
Yes.
Hi, Claire.
Trust me, one day you'll watch this and thank me for capturing your last night of freedom.
Best Night Ever. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters January 31st.
It's exciting that it's four female characters getting together to behave this way. Welcome to Vegas, girls! It feels like what happens when girls get together.
Women can go out and be just as raunchy and get into shenanigans just like their male counterparts can.
Give me all your jewelry! Come on!
I'll take the ring, too.
He victimized us. Now it's time for a little payback.
Let's get my ring back.
One of the scariest and probably most liberating parts of the movie was the fact that we did just shoot kind of with people that didn't know we were making a movie.
My back is up against the wall. I'm waiting for
you. You're leaking! I usually pump and dump before bed.
When we were shooting, we sort of had to just dive into the madness.
My best friend's getting married next week.
Zoe, no.
How much for the VIP room?
No.
The stripper scene was just a little scary.
Whoa. That's it. You're in trouble now.
I've never gotten a lap dance before, so that was a first.
One of the bits we were doing, one of the gentlemen on the strip decided to tackle me.
You motherfucker! Stop!
Don't!
But I have muscle, so I fought back.
What the hell are you doing to our son? Oh my!
I think it's time we ditch the stolen vehicle.
Usually, I see movies where there's like a token female love interest, but to have a real ensemble with a bunch of really strong women. I went to school for acting, and yet I ended up in a dumpster.
Jump again!
Zoe, did you record everything last night? The most fun would be like the Jello wrestling.
I'll do it! I'll wrestle her!
Looks like we gotta take her!
There was a lot of extras that day sort of cheering us on, so I felt like I could take her.
Having a bunch of female characters get together, make mistakes, and look like idiots is a great blow for equality, I think.
Best Night Ever. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters January 31st.